say brightness, nothing moves darkness. My friends are here to present Christmas speech to receive light of God.
Good morning, everyone. It is a common pleasure I share with you all about the Christmas celebration. Christmas is a festival, the birthday of Jesus Christ. It falls on December 25th of every year. People decorate the Christmas tree, home and hang stars. Believe that Santa Claus coming near home, gift to the children. It wonderful and holy festival. Thank you.
I'm from LKG B1. Who's like no regards a bit for me? Who's not make guidance? Who's not take name? Afila garden rain. Remember the birthday? Keep it holy. I'm his father and mother. Who shall not murder? Who shall not commit adultery? You shall not steal. You shall not bear the false witness. Against your neighbor. You shall not commit.
Our teachers are here to bring joy, true joy to the world.
Christmas is a time of celebration. Children are most excited during Christmas as it is a season of gifts, quality time with friends and family, yummy delicacies and of course Santa Claus. While all the merriments is justified, it's also important for your child to understand the essence of the festival, the one with the birth of Jesus Christ, of course. Here are our little ones from KG depicting a tableau about the birth of Christ. Let's watch and enjoy it. About 2000 years ago, in a small town Nazareth, there lived a Jewish girl named Mary. She was married to a good man named Joseph. One day, God sent an angel to Mary by the name of Gabriel. The angel told her that the God was sending a Holy Spirit to earth to help people. That soul would be born as Mary's son. On hearing this, Mary consented to God's will. May God do with me what He wants to. As days passed by, Mary was about to have her baby. During that time, the Roman Emperor Augustus Caesar announced a new law. The law stated that all people should pay their taxes and register for census. He ordered everyone to return to the town where their families originally came from. So Mary and Joseph traveled a long way, about 70 miles from Nazareth to Bethlehem. It took many days for them to reach there. They could not find a place to stay as the village was crowded. So they decided to stay in a barn where animals lived. It was there that Mary gave birth to the Son of God. That night, there were some shepherds in a nearby field watching their flock. Suddenly, a shining angel appeared to them and they were terrified. The angel said, "I have some good news for you. The Messiah has been born. Go search for the baby and you will find him wrapped in a piece of cloth lying in a manger." Suddenly, the skies were filled with angels singing and praising God.
The shepherds watch their flocks by night, all seated on the ground. The angel of the Lord came down and glory shone around.
After some time, the shepherds went to the place where Jesus was born. They found him lying in the manger just as the angel had told them. The birth of Jesus was signified by a bright star in the sky. Wise men from different parts of the world understood the significance of the star and followed it to reach Bethlehem. They brought along gifts for the baby and worshipped him.